way in on the night do knight d5 down fight. I'd said it right as the day the video came out. I was saying it seemed pretty forced content from Dom. Was there really a topic worth creating a video about on Night Blue? I don't think so. The video was basically calling him a hypocrite for the things he was doing, and then it seemed like the main point was that he was calling people win traders in his game, or his games. I'm like, is that really that unreasonable at that time of the season? I don't think so. I was calling hella people win traders because I really felt like it. They weren't just inting, it was a special kind of int. But yeah, I mean, if you're calling everybody win trader, like, it's probably not right. You're probably annoying, but I don't know if it's deserving of that kind of video. Dom's just a shit starter. Well, I mean, I think he's just trying to make his series work. Because the first one he did about Reckless was pretty good. I watched that one. That one was received really well. So maybe he just felt like... he felt like he saw something, but I don't think it was worth making a video about. I think part of it, the whole thing was with Cutie, where Nightblue didn't even apologize. Oh, I mean, I don't really know about that stuff. Was there no merit in Nightblue saying that Cutie Pie has view bots? Was that just completely out of his ass or something? I'm not saying, like, oh, why would he say that if he doesn't have some sort of information on it? Isn't that weird? Was it just out of the blue? Because, I mean, I doubt PewDiePie would view by, like, what the fuck's the point of that?
Hello, YouTube!
Oh, yeah. Did my bolt water just save the shit out of me? I popped my W, and it didn't break his shield. I bolt watered him. Really awkward for everyone. Besides, yeah. Besides me, I guess, because I'm getting a bunch of XP. What the fuck, team? Oh! I'm taking it. Oh my god. She wasn't even sure I'd get over the wall.
No!
Oh! Oh! I didn't die to a Cinderolt? The fuck? What is this game? It's all backwards. Okay, now I died. I feel, oh my god, he got past me? I didn't think there was a way. Oh, you're mine, bitch. Oh, you're mine, bitch. Just win the game. Okay, I mean that was kind of sure. I'll give you that. I saw it. All right. Is it comet time? The highest win percent is this. All right, let me play the donation music. There's not that many of them, but I'll play them. Oh God. The first one's already a shit post. Nice. This is what I live for. You can't hear it. Not sure you want it louder. Okay, next song. I'm not touching minions so that Bar can get XP. Okay, he's trolling. Missed all three melees. It wasn't even my fault. Oh! I see. What the fuck is that? How did it miss? I guess TP'd. Nim. Let's go. Insta feed and chill. Dude, so. When you guys are shit talking this game, one of them made me fucking laugh. It was like, this is almost a better version of Toontown or some shit. Do you guys play Toontown? Oh my god, this house is getting destroyed. What the fuck? I never got far in that game, but that game was lit for sure. No doubt about that. Dude, this place is fucking spicy. What the hell? Destroyed. my god! Get fucked, bro. Get fucked. Holy shit. Oh, I need some healing. 1 HP, fucking bouncy house. Oh my god. I'm a psychopath. Huh. Well, I landed in a ship town, actually. One of those things is loud for other people. Oh. Oh, there's people here. Yo, yo, he's gonna die to the zap. He's gonna die to the zap. What? Get fucked, bitch. Get fucked. Dad just randomly placed that too. Wait, is it? Oh, it keeps going? Huh. What a troll. There's no way I just missed that. Alright, how about this? Drum rush. Drum rush, chill. You fucking bitch. Is it what? The hell, dude? Alright, this is a glitch. Okay.